Okay, today I'm doing spaghetti carbonara. This is the recipe generally put out by Marcella Hazan, the famous Italian chef, of which I'm not. So, what we have, I've chopped up half a pound of prosciutto, preferably Parma prosciutto, but whatever you can get if you can't get this. One half of white onion. About a half a cup of parsley. I have also some Romano cheese and Parmesan cheese. I'm going to use approximately a quarter of a cup each, maybe a little more, maybe a little less. And I'm going to use two egg yolks and two eggs scrambled together. Also, a package of pasta, Barilla spaghetti. So, I'm going to get started by first cooking the onion over medium heat until the onion is translucent. Now, first I'm going to cook the onion, although I have already started the water heating for the pasta. I'm going to use about 3 tablespoons of olive oil to cook the onion. And just fire away. It'll take about 10 minutes or so, something like that, to cook down into they're translucent, and after that cooks down, I'm going to put in the prosciutto and cook that with it as well. Now I'm going to put in the chopped prosciutto. Lovely stuff. You want to break it apart, make sure it's broken apart. You'll have to stir it many times during the cooking of it to get it broken up. Sometimes you might need 2 implements in order to break it apart. A fork works just as well. But get it apart so that all of the pieces cook individually and they're not stuck together. Make sure you stir it. Add a few dabs of olive oil to keep the pasta from sticking together. And stir it again. Let it cook and stir it often. I'm going to scramble up the eggs, because you're going to mix scrambled eggs and cheese together, put them in the bowl, and then when you drain the pasta, you're going to immediately put the pasta into the egg and cheese mixture and allow the pasta to cook the eggs. So, scramble the eggs up. Nice and evenly scrambled. You don't drop the bowl. I have an extra egg just in case I don't think it comes out wet enough. Okay. So, the eggs go in the big bowl. Prosciutto and onions is done. This is what it looks like. I'm also cooking some green beans to go with dinner. And the spaghetti is coming along nicely. It's going to be cooked al dente, which means firm to the bite, meaning not too hard and not too soft. The spaghetti is finished cooking, so you have to do this really quick. Put a colander in and get ready to drain the pasta. And you don't drain it for long. Pour off most of the water. Drain it there quickly. Quick shake, and in it goes. Whoops. Very quickly start mixing it all together. Make sure you get all the egg and cheese mixture off the bottom of the bowl. Continues to mix and get it all done together. If you take a close look, you see little clumps of egg and cheese together on the pasta, which means it's come out right. So, a few more tosses. Now, we're going to add prosciutto and onion. And then we're going to mix that all up. Get it all together. Lots of mixing here. That's it.